Huwag kang magmalaki sa kapwa mo. Kung may power ka, your power is temporary, even life is temporary. Namatay yung tatay ko when I was 4 years old. Namatay yung nanay ko when I was 11. So ang desisyon ng mga kapatid ko, iwala lang ikipagastos ba? Hindi na ako paaralin sa grade 6. Sabi ko, i-enroll na lang ako. Ako nang bahala sa aking buhay, no? Kung entrepreneur ka talaga, magbenta ka ng nyug. Nag-araro ako. So, anything na pwede kong ibenta, nakabenta ko. Kangkong, gano'n, bamboo suits. Nakasustain, nakagraduate ako. Sa tiyaga naman, nakapasok ako ng janitor. So, college, nakapa-enroll ako sa Bachelor of Science in Commerce, major in accounting. Sa 40 years kong stay sa Bureau of Government, ilan lang ang nakarating dito na nagano. If you try to climb up highest building, nandito ako sa high, nasa pinakatuktok na ng dolo ng building, and I was not using the elevator, I was using the stairs. And who among us that has passed through this stage? So, kumbaga, nakita ko how hard it is to be down there and how hard it is to be here. God has guided me properly and to help this Bureau, because kumbaga, among us here, ako ang rich ng experience. And kung nakarating ako dito, naka-experience ako lahat. My name is Nestor Valeroso. I am a Deputy Commissioner of the Bureau of Internal Revenue. I'm a professional of the future and I am part of the next big thing in the accounting industry.
Brought to you by Professionals of the Future.